Shou, what are you doing here?
The Master wants to see you.
Hmm? What for?
I think he's finally made his choice.
You mean me? Are you sure?
I'm to cover your shift while you speak with him.
I don't believe it. Okay, I should go. Shou, I'm going to finish what Isamu started. I promise.
Please. I'm sorry.
Idiot Chucky. Should have shared from the start. This cheap shit barely hits me.
Take some more then. Not like you'll be using it. Justice is divine.
Unit 7, I need vermin to report. Unit 7.
That's impossible, Unit 8. You must be mistaken.
The hell?
Your status? Unit 8?
Shou! What have you done?
Shut that off.
Wait! More!
Not more. All of them.
Blood and meat. Guts. Entrails. Corpses and carrion.
Quite the blossoming vocabulary.
The slave learns quickly. The pilot knows many. Much. A lot!
So, I know you can hear me. Have you lost your mind? This wasn't the plan. The Master is furious.
The Master is furious?
Is that... It can talk?
Switch comm channels.
Goodbye.
What is it doing here?
They were meant to aid the climb of my chosen one. Now, they're fated to be squandered by you.
You were never going to choose another master. You despise the biomecha. Their dark science is the same that keeps you breathing. If I hadn't acted...
Act? All you do is act. Reckless. With no ability to see things through to their obvious end.
This ends atop the Megacity. With the Sovcon's head in my hands.
If you think Isamu would have...
The pilot defies the Master.
He's not my master anymore.
Hmm.
So, you're the devil that slaughtered my troopers.
Pathetic.
I'll trade your skin for my next promotion.
You can still turn back, Shou. The calamities are not yet involved. Return to the temple. Your punishment will be severe, but it will be nothing compared to the horrors of the Megacity.
I'm not coming back until it's finished.
You cannot comprehend what it is you are starting. There will be consequences.
The slave understands the pilot.
How could you possibly understand?
Security breach in maintenance elevator. Emergency locks deployed.
Let's go.
die for his sins.
Master? Kurikara?
No, the Master.
You!
A guardian in a defective slave unit. Now it all makes sense. Prepare for a perfect death.
Do you have any idea who I am?
I don't care. You must have thought this slave unit would bring you power. But power is nothing without control.
Aravaka! Well done, young man. But the residential sector is under my jurisdiction. The Defense Force will take things from here in the name of justice and liberty for all.
General Thorman, Aravaka is the final triumph of our holy leader. And as such, supersedes all territorial claims.
Regent Wuquan, of course, I must have been blinded by my sense of duty.
Is it true? A pilot and a slave have risen against our Holy Father?
Uriel, nothing to worry about, my boy. Just a poor misguided fool and a defective slave unit. Improperly disposed of, it would seem. Trot along now. Let your elders sort this out.
This is ridiculous. The first guardian sighted in years, and Aravaka just gets to kill it. It could have valuable secrets.
Yes, thank you, Enyo. That is exactly my point.
I hope you fucking die, Thorman.
Shut up, all of you! Aravaka, do not let him escape!
Pilot,
Shou, jump!